Okay, today I'm gonna make a picture of an otter if you guys don't know how to make one. First, you can actually use brown because that's usually what I use. You make a circle or something else like a circle. You do this. And then you'll have an otter after you're done. This is what I have so far, that's not all. You can also make little waffle if you want, so it looks like he's floating on waffle. That's what I'm gonna be doing.